Da befinner vi oss foran det nye internatet her på Bethany-senteret. Og som dere vil se, så er bygningen ferdig kledd utvendig. Det mangler vinduer, og det mangler selvfølgelig en masse innenfor. Bak oss her så står alle de studentene som har som formål å bo her. Akkurat for øyeblikket så bor de da utenfor dette området i Chisinau. And Doru, how many rooms will there be in the new building?
Within the new building we have apartments, three floors with apartments that are 15 rooms there, and then we have 20 rooms under roof. So it's plenty of space for the students. Mm. First floor is designed to be for disabled people, mm, because we want to help them and serve them. Mm. And we have the purpose of changing the nation, investing in this new lives, young generation of people that will change the nation. Mm.
Have these people, these students, have they been up here before? Have they seen what's coming up here?
Of course, we always keep them connected with the process, and they pray for the need to be fulfilled, and they pray for the partners that support us to accomplish this project. We always connect the educational project with the spiritual life and with the partners that make it possible.
Det vi skal gjøre nå er at Doru skal få overta mikrofonen og ta med seg elevene på en rundtur i bygget, en slags sightseeing, som gjør at dere også kan få se hva som er på gang innendørs her. Så da overlater vi hele scenen til Doru og de 38 studentene som da står bak oss her. God fornøyelse.
We are so grateful that with your support we were able to go forward and do a lot of work with this building project. So we were able to finish the outside facade and insulation and everything. And now we put the plaster inside, and we put the floor also, the wires are installed for the electrical system, and there are some steps that have to be done yet, and we pray and we are confident that God will provide for our needs to accomplish this project, and you are the partners that we respect so much. Thank you so much for staying with us, and all these years you showed that you love Moldova, and together with you we change the present and the future of Moldova. So we have to build the ceilings, we have to finish the inside of the building, the students are waiting for the place to leave, and complete their studies within the only Christian high school of Moldova. There are no kitchen.
Det aller første målet for det fremtidige internatet er å få på plass alle vinduene i bygget før vinteren setter inn for alvor. Det vil i så fall bety at man kan starte arbeidene innendørs. Totalt er det 83 vinduer som skal på plass. Det vil ta 3 uker å bestille og montere dem. Prisen er 16.304 euro for å være helt nøyaktig. Det vil si rundt regnet 132 000 norske kroner. Da befinner vi oss på toppen av bygget. Det er litt luftig akkurat her oppe. Det er selvfølgelig på grunn av manglende vinduer, men det er jo noe av det vi nå skal bidra med for å få på plass. Og Dori, how much money do we need now to get the windows ready and to get everything fixed inside?
In order to have the heating system on and windows and to finish the ceiling, the floor, and everything, we need almost 200,000 euros. Mm. We pray and work and we have confidence that God will help us to accomplish it.
200 000 euro, det er etter dagens kurs ca. 1,6 millioner kroner. Det er ingen stor oppgave for glade givere i Norge. When do you think you will be finished, or when do you hope it will be finished?
We will gladly celebrate the accomplishment of this project in September next year, when the new year of the school starts. As God provides, we are committed to do the work. Mm. So thank you for asking that. And we know that you ask not only to know, you ask because you are the partners. And Vision Norge is the only partner for this project that raise funds and provides step by step to be accomplished.
Mm. Forrige gang vi var her, så var det bønn. Under åpen himmel, litt lengre ned i etasjene. Det har vært bedt mye for dette stedet, både av elevene som skal bo her, av skolen og av hele menigheten, og også en del hjemme selvfølgelig. Så hermed er oppfordringen sendt ut, 1,6 millioner kroner, og vi kan feire åpning en gang om et års tid.